Hi everyone, Angelius here, and this is Project Draft, an indie shipwreck survival written by Jacob Pickens. So let's just go straight into the game. You look back only to see your home among the waters slowly descending into the deepest depth of the Atlantic. And then Cthulhu rise! You were lucky. You survived while many others didn't. You got past the easy part, getting out of the wreck of the vessel that you used to call home for the short duration of your Atlantic voyage. Now you have to survive the grueling days ahead. You are alone, on the raft, in the middle of the Atlantic. You must survive! Okay, so basically, what you have to do at this first part is to get rid of the raft water. Because if you want, it will drown. Your sanity is at 5, hunger 0, thirst at 0. If sanity drops to 0, you die as well. So let's start doing this. Like 2 times is enough. And then you have to look for an island. Just click that binocular. You looked and looked, but you didn't see anything. That's really bad. And you got the same message. Press space bar to continue. So this is the first part of the game. As you can see, the graphic is probably made in paint or something similar. You completed day 1! Okay, now we have sanity 4 dropped by 1, hunger risen by 1, at first is not by 1. If it goes up to maximum, you die as well. So let's clean one of the raft water and start looking. Nothing! Yay! We completed day 2 and nothing has happened during the night, because something can happen during the night and it's not always pretty. You've spot an island! Amazing! Okay, let's go to the island. I'll show the island part and I'll make my final thoughts on this video. So, you're on the island now, your sanity is pretty low. Hunger and thirst. You're pretty much safe at this point. Oh no, you are not, because the game will try to screw you at anything you do. So, you have to put the fire, because if you want, you might get cold in the night and, you know, you go sick and you die. Let's fix our first. Hunger is alright. Sanity is low, so you have to talk to Wilson, because you are Tom Hanks! It is really inspired by it. Oh, that's exactly what I meant. You completed day 4. You didn't sleep much last night because of a bad storm. Minus 4 sanity, minus 3 actions. So my sanity is again low, really low. But my thirst is getting high as well, so I have to drink from the river. Oh. Talk to Wilson. You can get another bad chain of events, because during the night, Wilson might be blown by the wind and you have to find him. To find him, you have to climb the tree. And if you climb the tree, there's a chance that you'll fall down. And if you fall down, you have a broken bone. And you have broken bone, well, you'll have it for 30 days. There's no medical facility on this island, as probably you can see. Oh, I can climb this tree right now. It will give you some sanity, but you could fall and get hurt. That's right. Yeah, there you go! I told you. You fell and broke a bone. You will heal in 30 days. You won't be able to do as many actions as now. So basically, I cannot climb a tree anymore. I cannot climb the tree to eat the coconuts. And pretty much that's all you have to do. I've never finished the game yet. I don't know if I will. Although Tom Hanks Simulator 2014 is really interesting concept. I think you could need some polish. I don't mean the graphics, because it's a one-man project, so you cannot expect much. It's a fun game to play it for like maybe 5 minutes, 10, 15. I know about this game because that guy actually posted on Let's Play Reddit, and that's how I found it. For now, you can download it for free. Later on, it'll be $1, so it's not much money. If you are interested, I'll post links down below this video if you want to check this game out. If it got your interest, Tom Hanks and Wilson. Let's talk to Wilson for the last time. Thanks a lot for watching. My name has been Angelius, and I see you next time.